Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord, my God, you are very great. Hallelujah. You are clothed with splendor and majesty. Bless the Lord, who has not turned away my prayer, nor his loving kindness from me. I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Glory be to God. I get so excited thinking on God's goodness. He is better than good. Glory be to God. He has given us life. Hallelujah. He has given us favor. He has given us hope. Hallelujah. He has given us the mind of Christ. No good thing would he withhold from us. Hallelujah. He is a righteous God who loves us unconditionally, nothing wavering. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I feel like I've hit the jackpot sometimes just thinking on his goodness and all that he has done for me. I have someone who truly, truly loves me, someone who loves me for real. It's not, I don't have to worry about a mood swing or what attitude he's going to wake up in, or he ain't talking to me today because he's mad at me about something. But he is a true God, hallelujah, who loves every last one of us unconditionally, Lord, hallelujah. I get so excited. We should get excited about his unconditional love towards us. Glory be to God. When I think of his goodness and all that he has done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God, for saving me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Almighty God, for peace that surpasses all understanding. Thank you, Almighty God, for the joy that floods my soul. He will turn our mourning into dancing. Glory to God. He will turn our sorrow into joy. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the victory that we have in him. Hallelujah. We would just take the time sometimes just to meditate on his goodness and stop worrying about all the things that we go through, but just to praise his name. Hallelujah. He is God all by himself. Glory to God. As we beginning to end 2017, let's just reflect back on this year, glory to God, and choose to think of the good things, the positive things first, and then give God praise. But then I want you to really, really give him praise as he has allowed us to go through not so good things. That we have to go through some trials and tribulation. We have to go through some sickness. We have to go through some deaths, glory to God. We have to go through some pain and some sorrow. And that's when we should really, glory to God, give him praise. Hallelujah. The days are winding down, and according to the calendar, we only have 11 more days in this year. God is still good to us. Hallelujah. He is a mighty, mighty good God. So let's just give him praise. Hallelujah. For he is worthy. He is a most high God. Hallelujah. He is worthy of all of our praise. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I remember when we first started this broadcast, we was trying to find a name for it, and we named it Midday Glory. Hallelujah. We glorify our Father, which is in heaven. We give glory to the Lord Most High, and we bless his name. Hallelujah. The earth is full with the glory of the Lord, for great is the Lord, and he is so greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Ascribe to the Lord his glory and his strength. Glory be to God. Ascribe to the Lord the glory that's due to his name. Glory be to God. Worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. Hallelujah. Give glory to the Lord because of his loving kindness. Hallelujah. Give glory to the Lord because of his truth. He is our God, and we give thanks to him. Hallelujah. We extol him. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. We praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. We glorify his name. Hallelujah. We glorify him on this earth. We exhort him. Hallelujah. For he is holy, hallelujah. There is no one like him, glory to God. We search high and we search low, and we cannot find another one the way our Lord and Savior Jesus, who is like our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So we just give him thanks today, glory to God. We take the time today to give him thanks, to let him know that we love him, that we appreciate everything that he's doing. We thank him for his loving kindness. It's better than life, hallelujah. We worthy are you, Almighty God. Worthy are you, O Lord God Almighty, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things. Glory to God. Glory to God. Blessings and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power and might be to God forever and forever and forever. He is the God of peace. He is the eternal God. Hallelujah. He is the supply of all that we need. Hallelujah. We thank him for his love. We thank him for his peace. Glory to God. We thank him for his patience with us. We thank him for his kindness towards us. We thank him for his goodness. Glory to God. We thank him for his faithfulness. Hallelujah. We thank you for his gentle spirit. We thank him for his self-control. Hallelujah. Both riches and glory comes from the Lord. Hallelujah. He is the ruler over every matter that's going on. Glory to God. All power is in his hands. Hallelujah. His hands pour out strength towards us. Glory to God. We bless the Lord Most High. Hallelujah. We praise him and we honor him forever and forever. For his dominion is an everlasting dominion. Our souls exalt the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory. Glorifying God, hallelujah, is acceptable. And it's okay to give him praise. It's okay to make a joyful noise, hallelujah, unto the God of our salvation, hallelujah. We glorify God because he is good, hallelujah. We glorify him because his grace is sufficient, glory to God. We glorify him because of who he is, hallelujah. We glorify him because of his holiness, hallelujah. We glorify him because of his mercy and his truth, hallelujah. We glorify him because of his wondrous works, hallelujah. He is so worthy. We honor him. We adore him. We appreciate him for all that he has done, hallelujah. Our mouth, oh God, is filled with your praise and with your glory, Lord God. You are our God, and we exalt your holy name, hallelujah. We give thanks unto you, almighty God. You, oh God, are highly exalted. Your name, almighty God, is above every name, and at the name of Jesus, we bow before you, hallelujah. We humble ourselves, almighty God, before you. At your name, almighty God, we confess that you are Lord over everything, hallelujah. We worship you, Lord God. We praise you, Lord God. Praise you, the Lord, hallelujah. Every breath, almighty God, that's within us, oh God, we give you praise, hallelujah. We give you glory, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. You are worthy, 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 and you deserve all of our praise, God. You are Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. He holds the world in his hands, glory to God. Hallelujah. We can just relax in him. He is in control of everything. We bless his name. We worship our creator. We worship our maker, the God that is more than enough. Hallelujah. Because of who our Savior is, we should boldly desire to draw close to him, to draw closer and closer to him, to serve him with our whole heart, glory to God. We draw close and near with our true heart and full assurance of faith, glory to God. He shed his blood, and he made a way for us to draw close to him, hallelujah. He has given us permission to come boldly because he loves us, and he welcomes us, glory to God. His arms are always stretched out just waiting for us to walk in so he can just love on us. He is the Son of God, hallelujah. He is the baby that was born in a manger, glory to God. He is the baby that was born in Bethlehem, hallelujah. We draw near to God Almighty with a true heart and with peace. God is so faithful, glory to God. We see Jesus with the eyes of our heart. We see Jesus with our spirit, glory to God. We believe that Jesus is the Savior of this world, glory to God. We will not perish, hallelujah. We have everlasting life. We have life eternal, glory to God. He gave us his life that we might live, hallelujah. God gives us all things richly to enjoy, glory to God. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed are those who take refuge in him. He is our Savior, glory to God. He is our healer, glory to God. He is our deliverer. He is our mediator. He is our intercessor, hallelujah. Glory be to God. He is our comforter, glory to God. He is our overseer, hallelujah. He is the shepherd of our soul, glory to God. May the eyes of our heart be enlightened that we may truly, truly know him, glory to God, who loved us so much and gave himself just for us. Glory be to God. Glory be to the King of Kings and glory be to the Lord of Lords. We will exalt his name. We will praise his name. We will worship him because he is worthy, 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 worthy. Glory be to God. Those of you who have been following me these last couple of weeks, we were talking about the prophecy of Jesus' birth. But God did something the last couple of days. I was telling Reverend Ray that he changed the whole dimension of the message for today. And it's time that we just take the time to exhort him, to worship him, to stop thinking about the cares of the world, to stop thinking about everything that's going on, and to just put our total trust in him. Glory to God. Let us just enter into prayer right now in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory to the King of Kings. Glory to the Lord of Lords. Glory to the Master, the ruler of this universe. Hallelujah. You are a mighty God. Hallelujah. The angels bow before you, God. Heaven and earth adore you. Oh, hallelujah, Lord God. We thank you, Almighty God, for your birth. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, that we celebrate this month, Lord God. Father God, the birth of our Lord and our Savior, hallelujah, Jesus the Christ, hallelujah. We say happy birthday, Jesus, glory to God. We thank you, Almighty God, for everything that is written in your word, Lord God, hallelujah. We thank you, O Lord God, that you loved us enough to send a Messiah, to send a Savior, oh God, to send a counselor, Almighty God, hallelujah, to come and take away the sins of this world, oh God, to come and take away our sins, hallelujah, Lord God. We extol your name today, Lord God. We, Father God, exhort your name today, Lord God. We bow in reference, Almighty God, to a holy God, hallelujah, a God without sin, hallelujah, a God without spot or wrinkle, Lord God. You are worthy, hallelujah, to be praised, oh God. We salute you today, Lord God, hallelujah. Lord God, we want you to know that we appreciate all that you have done for us, God, and the things, oh God, that you are still doing for us, Lord God. We are determined, oh Lord God, to see your goodness, Lord God, in a dark, cloudy world, oh God, in which we live today, God. We look beyond the circumstances, Father God, of this world, God. We look beyond, Father God, what's going on in the White House, Lord God. We look beyond everything, Father God, that man thinks that they are changing, hallelujah. Father God, but we lean and we depend on you, Almighty God, hallelujah. We will not lean into our own understanding, Lord God, but we will acknowledge you, Almighty God, in all of our ways, hallelujah. We know that you are the Christ, hallelujah. You are the Son of the living God, Lord, hallelujah. You are the sent one, hallelujah. You are the one, Almighty God, who took away every last one of our sins, God. And we thank you, Lord God. We thank you for cleansing us, God. We thank you for purging us, Lord God. We thank you, oh Lord God, that you, Father God, gave us a mind to serve you, Lord God, hallelujah. Thank you, Almighty God, for making us whiter than snow in your eyesight, Lord God. You are, Father God, you gave us a mind, oh Lord God, that we can trust you, Lord God, hallelujah. We can cast all of our cares, Almighty God, upon you, Lord God, and leave them right there with you, Lord God, and just rest in you, Lord God. We will not allow, Almighty God, fear to grip us, Lord God. We will not allow anxiety, Almighty God, to control us, oh God. We will not allow anger, Almighty God, to consume us, oh God. We will not allow the cares of this world, Almighty God, to overtake us. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, Lord God. But we desire, Almighty God, to delight ourselves in you, Almighty God. Hallelujah. We will meditate on your word day and night, Lord God. Father God, we will be the righteous man who delights in you, Almighty God. We will be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord God, I prophesy today, Lord God. I prophesy your word, oh God, unto your people today, Lord God. Your word says that we shall prosper and be in good health, Lord God. You said that we can ask anything in your name, Almighty God, and that you will do it, Lord God. Hallelujah. We speak your word, oh God, in our lives, oh God. We love you, Lord God, and we desire to keep your commandments, Lord God. Your word does not change. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. For you, Almighty God, are constantly watching over us, Lord God. You are our shield of protection, Lord God. You are our high tower, Lord God. You, Almighty God, are our security, Lord God. Your eyes, Almighty God, are every place at the same time. You are omnipresent, God. You don't miss nothing, Lord God. The Holy Spirit teaches us, oh God, the direction, oh God, in which you would have us to go, God. Help us, Almighty God, to stay on the path that you direct us on, God. We are so grateful to you, Lord God. So grateful, Lord God, to know you in our lives, God, with all that is going on, Lord God. We thank you that you are such an amazing God. Hallelujah. We thank you that you are an anointed one, Lord God. Hallelujah. And God, you sent your anointing to us through the Holy Spirit, Lord God. We thank you that you are such a blessing upon us, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, that you care for us, that you love us, Lord God. We thank you for your compassion, oh God, towards us, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you, Lord God, that you were so devoted to us, God, that you gave up your only begotten Son just for us, Lord God. We thank you that we know that we can depend on you, Lord God, that you are reliable, Lord God. Father God, you are empowered, hallelujah, Father God, and we thank you, Lord God, that we can just rest, God, knowing that you are our covering, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. Thank you, Almighty God, for forgiving us, Lord God. Thank you for freeing us, Lord God. Thank you for breaking the chains, oh God, that was binding us, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. Thank you, Almighty God, for looking beyond our faults and seeing our needs, Lord God. You know everything that there is to know about us, God, but yet you still love us. Hallelujah, God. We are so grateful to you. Help us, Almighty God, to love, Father God, others the way you love us, Lord God. To love our neighbors, Father God, as ourselves, as your word tells us to, Lord God. But you are holy, Lord God. You are our healer, Lord God. Father God, today, God, we pray, Father God, a blessing, a release, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God, over parents, God. We Father God, pray a blessing, a release, oh God, today over grandparents, oh God, a blessing, oh God, over our siblings, oh God, a blessing, oh God, over marriages, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God, a blessing, oh God, over our children and our grandchildren, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. We, Father God, bless in-laws in the name of Jesus today, Lord God. We bless, Father God, our church, Lord God, our church families, Lord God, and every church, Father God, in this earth, in the name of Jesus, God. We, Father God, pour a blessing, God, release a blessing over our neighbors, Lord God. We release a blessing over co-workers in the name of Jesus, God. Father God, we release blessings over ourselves today, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, God. We desire, Almighty God, to please you, God, in every area of our lives, Lord God. We release blessings today, God, over our enemies. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. We thank you for your word, Lord God, your word that says that we must love our enemies, Lord God. Bless them, Almighty God, that curse you, Lord God, that curse us, Lord God. Bless them, oh God, to do good to those. We must do good to those that hate us, Lord God, that those who despitefully use us, Lord God, those who persecute us, Lord God. You said to love them with our whole heart, Lord God. And we thank you today, Father God, for your word, Lord God. Father God, for we know that revenge is yours, Lord God, that you will repay, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, Father God, for every situation in the mighty name of Jesus today, Lord God. Lord God, we release you a powerful anointing, oh God, over the homeless today, Lord God, over our senior citizens in the mighty name of Jesus, God. We thank you that you provide for them, Lord God. We thank you, Father God, for the ministries, oh God, that go and feed the homeless, oh God, that go by and see about our seniors, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. We release blessings today, Almighty God, over the family today, God, that is struggling, Lord God, that they can't keep heat in their homes, God. They don't know where the next meal is coming from, Lord God. But, God, I pray in the name of Jesus, God, that they will know that you supply all of their needs, Lord God. So we put, Father God, all of our trust in you, Lord God. We pray that those families, God, that are struggling, those families, oh God, that are worried about Christmas Day, God, that they will know that you are the reason for the season, Lord God, and that, Father God, you will supply all of their needs according to your riches and glory, Lord God, for you are our provider, Lord God. Hallelujah. We bless that family that praises you, God, in spite of you, Lord God. We bless, oh God, that little girl, Father God, who was laughed at school, Lord God, because of her attire, Lord God. But we thank you, Lord God, that she replied, Father God, giving praise and glory to you, Lord God, in spite of, Lord God. But God, I thank you, Lord God, that she knows you, Lord God, and that, Father God, her praise was towards you, Lord God, that she had clothes on her back and may not look like the other children, Lord God. She has shoes on her feet and may not look like the other children, God, but you had her covered, God, and that young lady knew that that you had supplied her need, God. We thank you, Father God, for the joy, God. We thank you, Lord God, for the peace that floods her soul, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, oh God, that her appraise before you, Lord God, would inspire the other children in the name of Jesus, God. We just give you glory and honor and praise for her, Lord God. And we just thank you, Father God, for the blessing that, Father God, make it rich and have no sorrow, Lord God. Father God, you are such an awesome God. You are more than enough, glory to God. And we will just let you live deep down inside within us, Lord God. We will be there like that young lady in the name of Jesus, God. Father God, we give you praise, Father God, in spite of the tax bill that was just passed, Lord God. We give you praise, oh God, in spite of all of this things that we're hearing, oh God. Father God, concerning these top leaders, Father God, with this sexual misconduct, Lord God, we give you praise in spite of, Father God, all the turns around that are happening in the White House, Lord God. Father God, in spite of the bills increasing, Lord God, in spite of, Father God, things that are going on unexpectedly, Father God, that appliances breaking down or cars, all of these things, God, that we totally don't expect, Lord God. But, Father God, we continue to give you glory and to give you praise, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, Father God, for the conditions over in California, Lord God, where so many people have lost their their homes, Lord God. We pray, God, that they know you in the palm of their hand, Lord God, that they will pray that you have saved their lives, Lord God. Materialistic things can be replaced in the name of Jesus, God. Help us, Almighty God, to always keep our focus on you, Lord God, that when trials and tribulations come, God, we can give you glory, Lord God. We can praise you, Lord God, through the trials and the tribulations in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We know our help comes from you, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God. We pray, Almighty God, without ceasing, oh God, for our soldiers and the families, oh God, that are going to be without their loved ones, oh God, because they are away, Father God, serving our country, Lord God. We pray, Father God, for those who have lost loved ones, Lord God. We pray today, Father God, for those who are going through, Father God, depression and sadness and sorrow and pain because this time of year depresses them, Lord God. But, Father God, I pray again that they will know the reason for the season and that they will rejoice in the God of their salvation, Lord God. We continue to pray, Almighty God, for suicidal victims, Lord God. We continue to pray for those who are lonely, Lord God. We continue to pray for those who are so heavy burdened, Lord God. We pray for those, oh God, that are struggling financially, Lord God. They're struggling emotionally, Lord God. We pray today, Father God, for this entire world, Lord God. Father God, in every intercessor, Lord God, every prayer warrior, Lord God, every believer, Lord God, we need to pray without ceasing, Father God, for all that is going on in this world, Lord God. We relinquish everything to you, God, in the name of Jesus, God. But we know, God, that you can do the impossible, God. You can move mountains, Lord God. Father God, we know that we can delight in you, Lord God, because everything is already done, God. And we will praise you, Lord God, because we are not ashamed, oh God, of the gospel of Christ. We delight ourselves in you, Lord God. We will praise you, Lord God, wherever we are. We worship you in the spirit of holiness, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We worship you, Almighty God, in the spirit of truth, Lord God. You bring forth strength, Lord God. You bring forth encouragement, hallelujah. We speak spiritual strength and encouragement, Lord God, throughout every part of our bodies, Lord God, for everyone, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We speak victory, hallelujah, Lord God. We speak like no weapon formed against us shall prosper. We know that we are the head and not the tail, hallelujah. You are the rock of our salvation, and we shall rejoice in you, Lord God. We put all of our trust in you. You are more than a conqueror, hallelujah. Father God, that there is nothing impossible with you. Continue, oh God, to teach us your word. Continue, Almighty God, to let us know that your word says that we must go through trials and tribulations. It strengthens us, Lord, and we count it all joy, Lord God. We thank you and we bless your name, Lord God. We continue to pray for bishops and pastors all over this world, everyone that is head of a church, Lord God. We pray, Almighty God, that we will be a light into this dark world, that we will continue, Almighty God, to do your will. We will, Father God, be examples, Father God, for others to follow, that they will know that you exist through us, Lord God. We, Father God, exemplify your character, Lord God. We can exemplify your attributes in the mighty name of Jesus, God. We will pray without ceasing. You said that men ought always to pray and not faint, Lord God. So we thank you, we bless you, we honor you, Lord God. And this is your servant's prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray and we say amen and thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. I want to say Merry Christmas to everyone from When Christians Speak Talk Radio, Midday Glory. Your host, Reverend Gwendolyn Dixon. God bless you and bye-bye.